and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu.
Little Jackie Paper, well, he loved that rascal Puff, and he brought him strings and sealing wax and some other fancy stuff. Oh,
Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu.
Together they would travel in a boat with billows sail, and Jackie, he kept a lookout perched on Puff's gigantic tail. And noble kings and princes would bow whene'er they came, and pirate ships would lower their flag when Puff roared out his name. Oh,
Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu.
A dragon lives forever, but not so little boys. Painted wings and giant things just make way for some other toys. One grey night it happened, Jackie Paper came no more, and old Puff, the mighty dragon, he ceased his fearless roar. His head was bent with sorrow, green scales fell like rain. Puff no longer went to play along the cherry lane. Without his lifelong friend, Puff could not be brave. So Puff, the mighty dragon, sadly slipped into his cave. Oh,
Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu.
Searching for shelter again and again. shelter against the wind.
Against the wind.